place is an abomination. Saren's research must be destroyed.
Someone out there?
Give a little ground, Williams. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Saren? No, stay back. This is important work. This is the glorious salvation of my species. You will not destroy the work we have started.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, sir. Captured well on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, sir. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd say anything to get out and get some payback. It's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
Can you help me, or will I be carrying you out of here?
I'll be at your back every step of the way. I just need to get out of here and away from that incessant whispering. They've piped it in for days now.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
Setting him free could endanger the mission.
No. No! I need to get out. This room is too small, and it keeps talking, and I really want to get out of here and get some work done. I need to get out. Let me out.
Set him free. He could help us.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders. I should be. I hear them over and over. Why are they repeated when they are so simple?
So damn simple!
Thank you. Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
Let's hear. Who are you? What do you want?
Granite the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assume. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him and you didn't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I'd expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Salarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never... Oh!
Shepard, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime. Are counting on us, Shepard. We can't let them down.
Saren needs to pay for what he's done to my people. I get the feeling something bad is about to happen. You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There's a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and function and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out!
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
There's nothing we can do here. Ideas, Shepard?
Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.
Geth, returning from your position, JSL. Looks like Shadow picked a sensitive spot. Williams, head them off. Hold them.
Thank you.
That's it. We need to clear the get and set those charges.